Hello friends. So, dije que no iba a hacer un vlog for a while, but I've been kind of posting small little clips of what's going on with my life. A lo que me referí fue que como que no iba a hacer un vlog like me talking about shit or something. Like maybe once in a while I'll upload videos of me doing random shit with my family. And that's that, but not a video like this. La razón por la que hago un video like this is because maybe I should fill you in on something that's been happening lately. My health is getting really bad. Yesenia, tú sabes que los dolores que a mí me dan en el corazón y que hay momentos que no puedo respirar y si respiro me duele. Que siento como si me estuvieran espetando alfileres en los lungs. Pues esos dolores están empeorando. Like really bad. En estos últimos dos días, I've hardly been able to wear a bra. Like, no puedo tener un bra por mucho tiempo. Like, I can wear it for an hour y me lo tengo que quitar. I can't. Like, estuve todo el día hoy sin brasier. And I didn't care porque, o sea, it hurts so bad. Me hacía demasiada presión, o sea, me dolía el área, más me está haciendo presión. It's even worse. Entonces fui al gym y... the reason por la que yo tengo estos dolores, que son raros, ya he ido a muchos doctores y me han hecho muchos estudios. Y me dicen que básicamente yo fui flaca toda mi vida. O sea, no flaca, pero o sea, tenía boobs y tenía ass, pero era flaca. Entonces, de momento, yo engordé y mi body no está used to that. Basically, lo que los doctores me dijeron es your body is not meant to be fat because your body is not strong enough for it. Mis órganos no están strong, are not strong for that. So basically, it's not that you have to be skinny, but you have to lose weight because your heart and your lungs cannot take that type of pressure. And I'm not fat. I mean, I have a muffin top and I have fat legs. But I'm technically not fat. Like, los doctores me dicen que I'm not overweight. O sea, I'm fine. Pero que tengo que bajar peso anyway. Entonces, nada. So, really, what my goal is right now es tratar de ir casi todos los días al gym. Y just try to not eat junk food. Si voy a salir a comer afuera, ir a sitios healthy, con comidas orgánicas. Y cuando esté en casa, you know, a bunch of salad, bro. Because I may die. No, I'm joking. But yeah, basically that's what's it. Pero nada, estaba saliendo del gym y cuando estaba guiando me di un sharp pain aquí bien fuerte. And I literally started screaming. Like, es como que I didn't have time to register what I was doing. Simplemente solté el guía and I was like, ah, ah. O sea, porque no, I don't know. And I joke around, like, I joke about this a lot. Like, it's a disease that I have. But it's not funny to me at all. It really scares me. Porque it puts this kind of pressure on me, que siempre tengo que estar doing everything right. I always have to be exercising. I always have to eat correctly. I can't pig out. I can't do anything porque mis órganos are not strong enough for that. And it freaks me out cuando no puedo respirar. Que sometimes I have to stop what I'm doing and I have to lie down. Y it freaks me out because there's nothing the doctors can do about it. There's nothing they can give me. There's nothing. There's no cure. I just my organs are not strong. And yeah, bros. So yeah. I estaba comiendo mucho vegan stuff lately porque that also helps. So I just wanted to give you an update on that. I started seeing a shrink. I don't know how I feel about her. I don't really like cambiar de psicólogo o psiquiatra because it kind of annoys me that I have to start the story of my life all over again, you know? Es como que, oh, Oh, here we go again. Entonces es como que medio annoying que tienes que repeat everything. La vi la semana pasada, el miércoles de la semana pasada, and ella me dijo que hay muchos things que she's worried about. Entonces ella me quiere medicar. So we're probably gonna do that this week. Ugh, I have to call her back actually to make an appointment. But that's what's gonna happen. I think I'm gonna start on medication. Probably Prozac. Not sure yet. But yeah. Kind of been feeling better, I guess. Not emotionally, I guess. Well, sometimes. I don't know. It's kind of like an emotional roller coaster. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Unpredictable. Let me see what else is going on with my life. Let me see if I have something to show you. I don't think I have anything to show you. You're sitting on my desk right now. Whee! Ooh, vegetarian times. Ooh, this is my vegetarian revista magazine. Ooh, big. It's a vegan. Ooh, how to make vegan things. Ooh, I have to read this actually. Ooh, girl, this is cool. Get it. vegan burgers. Yummy. And I don't know, girl. I don't have anything to tell you. Well, no, girl, because Rob may be watching this, so yeah. Mi padrastro y Derek están ahora mismo en Puerto Rico. Porque I don't know if I told you this. El papá de mi padrastro está enfermo. Yo creo que él es un long time cancer patient. Entonces lleva ya. Le han hecho un par de curaciones. I don't even know what I'm doing. Le han hecho ya un par de cirugías de corazón abierto y yo creo que mañana o pasado le van a hacer otra más. Y Joel tiene miedo de que se va a morir and he's not gonna make it. So se llevó a Derek para allá, you know, just in case, you know, a last goodbye and whatever. Yeah. El padre de mi iglesia dijo que yo voy a ser monja. Y yo, what? Okay. I don't know, girl. I don't know what I'm gonna do in my life. But yeah, I just got out of the gym. I just got home. Ya mismo tengo que salir a buscar a Gustavo. And yeah, I don't know. Just wanted to keep you updated on that, I guess. I'll see you when I'm looking at you. Bye.